Galbana lilies? Never thought I'd see them growing out here. This will make a nice souvenir. Time to call it a day.
Ha! stand back there. Bang! This gate's closed until the ceremony's over. Do you hear?
Now what?
Open the gate! Alright, out the way!
Wait a second. How come you let these chocobos through the gate and not us?
What of it? This here's a pedigreed parader, boy. Cost tens of thousands of gil, this one did. A prettier price than 100 of you provincials would fetch. Keep your distance. We don't want the chocobo sticking a peasant.
What'd you say?
Step aside. Right then, move them in.
Oh. That does it.
Ho-ho-ho, a fine chocobo you have there. Yes, seat it down, stock, if I'm not mistaken. Change the soil, change the chocobo, am I right? Yes, different soil means different bouquet, too. Take a Damascus Merlot's wine, eh? It may lack the flavor and depth of some of your Arcadian wines, but it has a certain strength of character. It's not bad, really, once you get used to it. Care for some, sirs? There's more than enough for all to cool their throats, of course.
You let these carts through them and close this gate as ordered. My mail's choked with this sand.
Don't give me a scare like that. You're lucky that ended where it did.
Right. Now's our chance to go through.
Ah, the ceremony will be starting soon. I'd best be hurrying.
Okay, well... Vaughn, wait! What is it? Vaughn!